Hello YouTube world, this is Alex the Gaming Teacher, and welcome back to my blind run gameplay of G.I. Joe The Rise of Cobra. Okay, so we at last have finished Arctic region, now desert, so going from cold climate to a much warmer one. And see here, what I'm gonna do is go with Duke again, but try out our new Snake Eyes Paradise. Well, his rank is Commando, so it's like Scarlet. So one of those things to keep in mind is that we should always have maybe at least one combat soldier. So record. Heavy duty. Maybe I'll go into the next mission, we'll see. Let's just see how Snake Eyes does though. Almost thinking that he's just gonna be fighting with his sword, but apparently he has a pistol. Is that really true? Action figures originate from G.I. Joe?
Welcome to the Valley of Apep, Joes. Dr. Burkhardt, if you could give us a briefing on the Mars facilities.
I tell you again, General, this is a waste of time. These facilities were used for shipping and are not something G.I. Joe needs to spend time worrying.
All due respect, Doc, but the troops and I have traced a lot of mass transmissions to and from Egypt.
And that's why we're here, Breaker. Joes, I put a unit on the ground ahead of you to do some recon. Dusty, are you on the line?
Yo, Joe. General, that encampment I reported earlier, I got a better look. It's a bit well-armed. Mars vehicles, Viper troops, the works.
What about the Mars facilities themselves?
General, I don't know what's going on there, but it's not shipping and receiving.
Dusty, you're taking point for recon. The rest of you are forcing your way into this facility. Hawk out.
Okay.
Until recently, we thought these Mars facilities were tactically irrelevant. However, Breaker's analysis of mass transmit logs has me suspicious that Cobra's up to something out here. Let's have a look around.
Okay, first of all. Oh, yeah. Oh boy. Can we go into this vehicle though?
Neo Vipers are the elite of the Viper Corps. The pulse rifles pack a nasty punch, so don't let them catch you in those laser sights.
Joes, let's disrupt the enemy supply lines. Take out the ammo dumps in this area before you move on.
Joes, if you need it, lift ticket can drop you another ride.
Or you could just be more careful with the vehicles. G.I. Joe doesn't need to go over his operating budget on a single mission.
Oh my gosh, what the fudge? This is going much faster. Okay. Alright, let's see here. I don't know exactly what an ammo dump is looking like. Oh, okay, maybe. Just look for things with health bars. No. Let's back it up. I thought you could run them over, but is that it? I just cannot. Oh my goodness. Oh, maybe it's this thing. Yeah. Just a moment. Right then. Pretty sure we're not gonna stay in the vehicle forever. Oh gosh, we're still there. Until I see that we start taking damage. Thought we could just go through this combo. Oh snap. Is that the thing you're talking about? Don't get near it. I don't want to come near you. It's a sniper. Okay then, I guess we in here? Oh, look at this. Four checkpoints, though, but first one was as simple as they get. Okay. Duke, I guess, was the one steering the tank. And we're still in the vehicle. Okay.
Joe, just a heads up. You've got to cover a lot of ground before you reach your target.
Here. I hate to say there's anything I can do, but there's no way to get into that canyon and drop you another ride.
Oops, man.
So, be careful with the one you got, yeah?
Oh my gosh, are you serious? The vehicle just got plummeted, what the heck? Well, next where Snake Eyes got rapid fire. I don't get it, maybe eventually it was gonna happen. You just took too much damage, but I know I might have been missing something. Perhaps there was a meter. The tank. I just didn't see it. But oh well. Oh my gosh. Okay, I want to see what his special tech looks like. See, that's only good for, it's only good for, enemies on foot. Well, I guess it's good for boss fights, but... How does he dodge? Okay. Just hiding there. Are you freaking kidding me, man? I knowledge. Are you serious? I'm like, stop. Okay, this is the problem. There you go, there's his special attack. So that's probably what you gotta do. You're just like being smothered. Jeez, why is it taking forever to destroy that? See that again. Interesting though, he can actually just run at people like that. Okay, but we got a freaking... be smart at the same time. Again though, what the heck was he? It's this stupid box that he was just shooting at the... So what I have to remember is to switch targets, like... I'm like, why the heck's he facing that way?
My thermal imager is showing a tunnel system hidden in those rock walls.
Look, again. Anyways. Say you gotta rotate the camera. I'm kind of wondering if literally we're not gonna be like indoors ever. I'm not sure if that's a good thing or not, but
let's see what those Cobra goons have stashed in.
This is kind of indoors.
I'm seeing a lot of comm traffic coming from these tunnels, Joes. See if you can pinpoint their source.
Okay. Oh boy.
Those are crawlers. Creepy little spider bot things. I know they're robots, but man, they creep me out.
What exactly will they do? Will they shoot at us? Shooting at. Ay, ay, ay. Hold on, is this anything this way? Oh my gosh, seriously. Nope. Not good. Freaking bot things, I didn't even see them. Oh my gosh, seriously. When I see the red line, that's when I need to dodge. Okay. What the fudge are you doing? Brother. Okay, there's like two different routes to this whole thing. Looks like there's a bot waiting right behind. Serious. Jeez. Is this not the right way? Guess we have to go all the way back then. What the heck? What was the point? Is this just to get more points? Oh. Can't go back. I don't know then. Pretty sure we don't go there yet. Ooh. Oh my gosh, no. We just do a special one. Dang. What is he shooting at? Oh my gosh. I guess in fairness, if I didn't show him the camera, there's no way they could have had him fire at us. Okay then, Let's see what this is all about. Contact found backblast.
Joe's things are looking up in the firepower department. Backblast just returned from a mission, and he's ready to bring the big guns.
Okay. We'll leave you for another mission then, if that's another character. Well, I'm guessing we're gonna go back outside. That would have to mark the end of the... That's gotta be a checkpoint then. There it is. Okay. Where's the snake eyes at? Alright, so we got one more. This is a big one. 4 checkpoints.
Cobra calls Metal Mesa. There's a big gate at the entrance. You can't miss it.
Bonus points can be earned by destroying the nearby fuel stations. Oh boy.
Son of a...
What?
Mole pods!
Don't waste your time trying to crack those babies open, Joes. Just stay out of their way.
Oh, goodness.
Iron Grenadiers. Just as nasty as your standard Viper. But these guys also pack grenade launchers and personal shield systems.
Use a support.
What a ride, Joe. If you need another, I should be able to drop one in the clearing up ahead.
Yes, let's go into this.
Best put the computer. We'll recover the vehicle later.
Station, what are you talking about? Oh snap. I don't know what the heck I'm supposed to do. Oh snap. Oh, maybe that was it. The fudge that drill thing I was getting at us. Second, what is this? Oh, fudger. Okay, let's go back to the other thing we opened as well. Now, okay, I don't see a meter for this tank or this big truck, so. see the other one. The one up there. No enemies nearby. Okay, what the fudge? I don't know why this is not striving wide. Oh, again, because if I'm like going into a ditch. Dude, I'm gonna kill these guys. See, again, what would be helpful is if the camera could just, Alright, we have to go a different way, I bet. I wish I could just do a better job at driving here. Oh my gosh, seriously. What? It's not even... Maybe we have to go by foot? I don't know. Jeez. I don't know. Well, look, I can't even. Yeah, so now I see. Well, then. I don't get it. Need to, go back here. Can't drive there either. Wow. Oh my god, are you serious? See, that's so weird because I freaking... Look at that. Okay, that's one of them over there. Okay, so where else? Oh, maybe in here. What the heck?
Access the computer panels inside the hangars, and Breaker's team can set the fuel stations to self-destruct.
What?
Good work, Joes. Now head for that big gate up ahead.
Alright then. Where's the big gate? Oh my gosh. Okay, maybe it's not on this side. Alright. It's on the same side we're at. But is he driving like this when I don't even know where I'm going? This is... Come on. Okay, maybe we do go back. Doesn't look like there's anything over here. This is just a pain, my gosh. Struggling so badly just to drive. This must be the gate. Alright, something can happen.
Weapons free here, Jones. If you can see it, blow it up. Be sure to retrieve any intel you come across.
What? What the fudge? Why were you not? I don't get it. What the heck are you supposed to do? Okay, you know, first of all, this is... Oh, gross. What? This. Oh man, I should have took out the big gun first then. Okay, we're just gonna do the special attack again. Snake eyes. Oh, that's it?
Yo, Joe. Nice work, people. We were right to be suspicious of the activity in this area. Fall back to the rally point and we'll prepare for our next mission.
Wait, what? No, okay. Oh, wait, maybe that was them. I thought it was the enemies. And they're like, they're just running back, but... Who knows? Alright, so the way I'm looking at this, though, is... Missions seem like they're just taking about a half an hour, and what if I should have a bunch of small episodes, then? Let's just see if we got new characters. I think we did. But, like, yeah, I'm not sure if I want to have a bunch of, like, one-hour episodes. Or even ones that go over an hour, because that's probably what's going to happen now. Oh, wait. Huh? How did I get ranked there? Scores below it. Oh, well. Look at this. Oh, I just found almost nothing. Okay, though. Any bonuses? I think that's what I'm gonna do though. This way, yeah, maybe one recording for each episode. Sounds reasonable. Alright though, let's just go back here and check it out. Snake Eyes, you are good to go. Yes, we got this guy here. And unfortunately, we don't have enough. Blimey. Don't, right? Sufficient. After that, though, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 more. Well, alright then. We'll definitely be able to get him after this next mission. And I'm thinking... I might just roll with the same two guys. Duke and Snake Eyes, I don't know. Unless I want to do heavy duty in Snake Eyes. Yeah, why not? Maybe we will. I don't want to, like, just keep switching it up every single time. So we'll probably use Duke often. Maybe Scarlet often as well. Snake Eyes, you're definitely high on that list. Alright, but we'll just close it out here, though. And, go from there. So thank you guys all for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, then please smash that like button and subscribe to my channel if you've not already. And if you have any questions or comments of anything at all, then just put them in that comment section right down below. And other than that, I will see you all next time.